You know, I believe in second chances. I don't know if you know this about me. You probably guessed by looking at my face, but I haven't really been very lucky in life. Every time I take one step forward, I get knocked about half a dozen steps back. Case in point, this past June, tournament of death. Tournament that I was always told I would never ever be in. I'd never reach the heights to be in Tournament of Death, and I finally get in Tournament of Death, and what happens? Whether it be fate or karma or some invisible god above, pick whichever one you believe in, they decide it'd be a perfect time for me to break two of my ribs, for Connor Claxton to come off the apron and double stomp me right in those ribs, breaking them even worse, and then going on and winning the tournament. I got taken out before I could get started. And every single night, every time I close my eyes, I see you, Connor. I see you in my dreams, man. I've seen you in every one of my dreams ever since June. Because it's eating me alive like you wouldn't believe, Connor. And I'm not here to bash you, man. You took advantage of a situation. You got the job done. You got the trophy. But the fact of the matter is, I didn't live out my dream. I didn't do what I've always wanted to do. And that's bleed black and yellow. And it's funny taking a look at CZW nowadays, because there's not many people that actually bleed black and yellow. Not many people that want to do what the forefathers of CZW built a goddamn company on. And that's bleed black and yellow, man. Sure, you got a lot of people that can high fly. You got a lot of people that can wrestle you to hour time limit draws and put on technical classics. You got a lot of people that can do a lot of things, but a lot of them won't step over that line and bleed black and yellow. And I'll give you credit, Connor. I'll give you all the credit in the world, man. You, Tremont, Jimmy Lloyd, Brandon Kirk are just a couple of the people that will keep that tradition alive. They will bleed black and yellow. They will do whatever it takes. You're just like me. You know, all y'all know the thrill of what it feels like to pick up a light tube and smash it over somebody's face. You know what it feels like to wrap somebody up in barbed wire and watch them bleed out. You know how good it can make you feel, man. And that's just what we're going to do this Saturday at CZW Night of Infamy. There's going to be light tubes. There's going to be barbed wire. There's going to be blood. And in that ring, surrounded by all that, it's going to be you and me, Connor. What we're going to do is we're going to bleed black and yellow, man. We're going to bleed all over that building. And we're going to beat each other to death. Because that's exactly what it's going to take for you to take me out again. Broken ribs, man. Ain't going to stop me. Concussion. Ain't going to stop me, man. You're going to have to fucking kill me, Connor. I dare you. Come on, man. I dare you. Try and do it. Try and do what you did at TOD, but worse. Because I don't know if y'all realize this. A lot of people don't want me in CZW. This is my last shot. I know that, man. I know. I gotta beat Connor this Saturday Night Event for me, or it's done for me. And I've never been in Connor before, which is why this is so important. Connor, I dare you to try and stop me. It's been my dream, man. I'm not gonna let it die. Unless I do. Try and take me out, Connor. Try and break my ribs again. Try and hurt me. Take your best shot! I dare you, Connor. This Saturday, at Night of Infamy. Live for the entire world to see on Fight TV! Try and stop me. Try and stop me.